My name is Rahul Sagar and I am a learner in Teach India program. I really enjoy the things we learn here. I am not good at English in my school, but when I come here and I see what people expect or what people are, how people talk in English more fluently, so that is a thing that is for me and I enjoy the most.
Teach India is an initiative by the Times of India to educate the youth of India to get them employability. We educate learners from age group of 18 to 25, maybe even 30, in spoken English and soft skills to give them employability.
Well, British Council has been there right from the beginning. They were the ones who actually put the entire curriculum together after a needs analysis in Delhi.
Teach India is an incredibly important program. In the first instance, it is an important mechanism for the way the British Council can work with young people, often from disadvantaged backgrounds, to help develop their English language proficiency, which ultimately should give them a better opportunity of getting a better job.
The most valuable thing Teach India teaches the learners is to become confident in speaking in English, and they are able to face the world in a better way.
With this course, I will be able to speak English more fluently. I am able to speak with more people comfortably.
Volunteers are the backbone of the program because they are the ones who actually go out into the field and teach the various classes that we have running all across the city. So they are very, very important.
I just wanted to get an experience, first-hand experience of teaching learners, and this 100-day commitment is a means to pursue my interest of teaching.
Actually, this program, when I joined this group, classes, I couldn't speak something in English. I can't express myself in English. With the help of our mentor, Nidhi ma'am, she all time motivates me and boosts me, really boosts me.
The best thing about this program is that it doesn't end by just giving them 120-hour course, but there are job fairs that are organized by Teach India, and more than 70% of people, as per the Teach India data, get job offers through these job fairs.
After 3 months, I was complete the teacher classes and got the job by job fair. Now I'm a web designer. Now I am a stand on my leg and I can support them, my parents.
I am learning new things and that's a very big thing for me because I am very eager to learn anything new, and that this course is helping me a lot and for my future also. So thank you.